Hi, I'm Skylar. To use SSL in Firefox, it's as easy as putting an S into the URL. Okay, let's say I want to go to apple.com. If I type in https://apple.com, it'll send us to the encrypted version of their website. We can click this lock and click more information and see how our data is encrypted. That's really strong encryption. Thanks for watching. I'm Skylar.